I don't know, is it? I don't know. On behalf of National Model Senior Secondary School Coimbatore, we welcome you all.
We came up with an idea of ship modeling.
We have done this as a tribute to the Indian Navy and to present a new way of learning our textbook concepts.
This makes us easier to understand the concepts of science and technology and builds the basic idea of how to construct a real ship. Now let me introduce the toys that you have built. This is INS Veer, missile boat that has played a vital role in Indo-Pakistan war. This is INS Prali, a missile boat. This is NMS, a conceptual boat, and we have built this boat with the help of balsa wood, as you see. So we have done with the help of our teachers by using the blueprint from the internet.
We use this lipo battery as the power source of the toy.
We use this 6-channel Flysky transmitter to control the ship.
All our toys are handcrafted. We built this on our own hands. With the help of a teacher, we also implemented 21st century designing skills such as researching, designing, painting, and also traditional skills like carving, handcrafting are implemented in the ships. We have used brushless motor which is connected to the propellers, which converts the electrical energy to the mechanical energy, and the servo which controls the rudder, and we have used the speed controllers which control the speed of the ship traveling.
All these works with the Archimedes principle. The Archimedes principle says that the object is displaced, the volume of water which is equal to its total weight will float.
There are two forces acting on the ship, that is the gravitational force and the buoyant force while traveling, and the buoyant force will be greater than the gravitational force.
Now we can look at some key terms which we can relate to these. One is weight. Weight is the force by which an object is attracted to the earth. Here the ships are attracted towards the earth by a downward force. Weight is nothing but the product of mass and the acceleration due to gravity.
Density. It is the concept of knowing the terms of floating and sinking of an object, and it's the ratio of mass and volume.
Now let us relate the working of the ship models to some of our textbook terms. Starting with weight, which we learned in class 9, chapter 10, gravitation. Weight is the force by which an object is attracted towards the earth. Here this ship experiences a downward force towards the earth due to its mass. Weight is nothing but the product of mass and the acceleration due to gravity. Next is force, which we learnt in class 9, chapter 9. Force is nothing but the push or pull on a body. Here, this boat experiences a buoyant force by Newton's third law.
Density. It is the concept of understanding the buoyant force, and it is measured by the ratio of mass to volume. In last class, we have learned this on chapter 10, gravitation. DC machine. It is the study of motors and generators. Here in the ship, we use the generators and motors which makes us provide the power and the rotation of propellers for the ship.
Battery. Battery is the power source of the ship. Here, we gave the battery as DC supply, and the voltage rating is very specialized, and we know how to calculate the current and the voltage across the load, and we also have relevant formulas for calculating the power and energy. And these concepts are learned in the 10th standard electricity lesson. Next, the opposing factor of motion, which is the friction. The air and water which acts on the ship are the opposing force of motion.
Greetings from National Model family. We have been working on the ship modeling project from last year. Our school is blessed with a good ATL lab, and we are using it indeed for our ship's construction. And we also chose students, those who are really interested in ship modeling.
We are happy to use this platform to showcase the traditional and technical skills of our students.
We are fans of Indian Navy, and through the ship modeling, we are encouraging our students to join Indian Navy, especially we model INS Veer and INS Prali, the missile boat squadron of Indian Navy.